protesters turned out again in Belgium ahead of Thursday's parliamentary vote to abolish age restrictions applying to its laws on euthanasia. The proposed legislation, which will extend the right to ask to die to under 18-year-olds, has aroused strong opinions. Belgium is one of the few countries where euthanasia is legal.